It was a hot summer day. The crow was very thirsty. He flew here and there in search of water, but he could not find water anywhere. At last, he found a path and flew towards it joyfully. He found a very little water in it. He tried to reach the water, but he couldn't reach it. He strained a lot for it, but still he couldn't reach the water. He was not strong enough to do this. The crow thought for a while. Looking around, he saw some pebbles lying around. He started picking up the pebbles one by one and dropping each into the pot. As more and more pebbles fell on the pot, the water level kept rising. The crow drank the water and flew happily. Moral: where there is a will, there is a way.
Subscribe for more videos.